Hi there, I'm John Bond from Riverwinds Consulting and this is Publishing Defined. Today I'm going to talk about video abstracts. Video abstracts are short videos that discuss a scholarly paper or research article. The video is usually less than 5 minutes and would accompany or link to the full text of the article or paper. A video abstract can help to communicate information about the study or the paper, methods used, the results or the findings, and other salient points. Some studies have found that articles with video abstracts increase downloads or views anywhere from 25% up to 1,000%. Video abstracts are normally created by the authors of the paper. Many times they are produced in a low-tech, low-cost fashion. Some authors may be fortunate enough to have colleagues or institutional help to make the videos more professional or more high-tech. The formats can range from whiteboard drawings to screen recordings to slideshows to animation to going on location, but many times simply the author reading the abstract. A video's audience could be those in the field of study for the journal, or it may seek a broader appeal. Some abstracts can rack up a staggering viewership. Publishers have taken notice and are increasingly interested in adding this option to key papers or sometimes all of the articles. A wide range of publishers, from Taylor & Francis to Cell Press to Wiley to IOP Science, routinely solicit and accept video abstracts, and the list is growing longer. Check out the platform We Share Science, which provides a place to publish and share video abstracts. Abstracts on the site are searchable and organized by subject area. It also has an advanced search feature that allows the viewer to search the transcripts of the video. Video abstracts allow readers and viewers to connect with the authors and understand their area of research, to dive into what a paper is about and why it is important, and where the research is going. Think about including them in your publishing operation. If you're an author, get creative and put your best foot forward. Video abstracts can become a whole new skill to develop, potentially including storyboarding, video editing, and more. There are lots of videos on how to do all of these things. But first, start small. Ensure good lighting and a good background as well as good sound. You can grow from there. Well, that's it. Hit the like button below if you enjoyed this video. Please subscribe to my YouTube channel or click on the playlist below to see more videos on creating a video abstract. And make comments below or email me with any questions. Thanks so much and take care.